I'm sweaty, my hair is crazy, but that's only because I've been working out! Life hacks we live! Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's April 30th of 2018 and it's time to know what today's life hack is. I actually just got back from a 30-minute bike ride, which is a humongous feat because of my accident. Here are the top calorie burning... Stop licking me! Here are the top calorie burning exercises! Stop it! Number one... Stop licking me! Number one is cross-country skiing, which I actually did that back in February with my sister. I was out in Wyoming and it was so fun. Burns an average of 660 calories an hour. All right, number two, swimming. I absolutely love swimming. It's my favorite sport ever on the planet because it doesn't take standing. That's not the reason why. But my family and I grew up as competitive swimmers. Swimming burns an average calorie count of 800 calories an hour, doing breaststroke at fast pace. Honestly, swimming is the best full body workout you can do. If I had a pool, I would just be swimming all the time, hands down, and it would be a saltwater pool. All right, next one is kickboxing. I have actually been wanting to get into kickboxing since my accident. It's been crazy, and I don't know where on earth I would do it. I'd probably just have to buy a kickboxing thingy-ma-bob. Like a kickboxing bag? Is that what they're called? I don't know. For kickboxing, you burn an average of 750 calories an hour during an intense workout. Alright, kickboxing provides more than just an excellent workout. Many people report that extremely effective stress reliever. Apparently, you can look up kickboxing videos and you can enroll in a kickboxing class. Burn a lot of calories, it warms and stretches your muscles and can even provide you with some self-defense training. That's another really good point about kickboxing. Number four is rowing. I've done this, I haven't done rowing, but I've done the rowing machine at the Y or something, so I'm not 100% sure, but it burns 660 calories an hour. So that is my 2 cents, and those are the top 4 calorie burning forms of exercise. Let me know in the comment section below which one is your favorite. For me, with nostalgia and just the full body workout, swimming would be my favorite, then kickboxing, then probably cross-country skiing, because when I did cross-country skiing, I had a blast doing it. It's a lot of fun. It's a workout, though. And then my probably least favorite thing would be rowing, just because the experience I have with it isn't great. It is time for the Daily Extra! So for today's Daily Extra, I wanted to encourage you with a passage from the New Testament, Galatians 6:9, and let us not be weary in well-doing, for in due season we shall reap if we faint not. So that is it for today. If you guys love working out or wish you worked out more and you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to become part of the Watered Down tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. Stop it! You can look up kickboxing. Did cry. Look at the muscle. Woo.